You have water. And not even the dollar piece against the wall of Babylon trying to escape this judgment.